and welcome to Free Spirit Dance and Music's practice video for the Samba Basic. Now the first thing we're going to go over is the foot pattern, and regardless of whether you are an advanced learner or not, it's always really good to make sure that you have this basic foot pattern right. Now from the front, your feet start together, we're going to do it on the flat. Starting with the right foot, you're going to go back, step, together, back, step, together. Back, step, together, back, step, together. From the side, it looks like this. Back, step, together, back, step, together. What I'm wanting to do now is start to add the hips. Now, each step is going to be a hip. So if you have to start with your feet wide, just to give yourself a bit of a practice, and then as you lean to one side, you push the hip out. One, two, one, two. One, two, one, and two. Okay, now bring your feet back together. Doing the Samba Basic foot pattern, you go hip, hip, together. Hip, hip, together. Again, hip, hip, together. Hip, hip, together. Again, and hip, hip, together. Hip, hip, together. Hip, hip, together, hip, hip, together. Adding the rhythm. Now the rhythm in the music for Samba Basic is 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. The 4 is the changing of the legs. 4, 4, 4. The 2 is the drag forward. So what I'm going to show you on the side, starting with the right foot, you're going to go 1, 2, 3, change. 1, 2, 3, change. 1, 2, 3, change. 1, 2, 3. From the front, 1, 2, 3, change. 1, 2, 3, change. 1, 2, 3, change. 1, 2, 3, change. Let's practice that with music. Traditional Brazilian drums going on in the back there. The rhythm is 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Listen to the music. Okay, so adding the foot pattern, right leg slow. 1, 2, 3, change. Left, left, change. Right, left, right, change. Left, right, left. Again, right, left. Okay, well I hope you have fun with that practice with the music. Now I'm going to add the arms. Now, I guess the biggest rule of thumb to always follow when it comes to samba, especially with the basic move, is to only ever go as fast as you can control. So, in order to maintain good technique and the sharpness of the move, and the efficiency and precision of that move whilst remaining very feminine, is to make sure that you take your time learning it. So, if you're going too fast, it's going to look messy, and you won't feel as confident, and you're probably going to feel like you're going to be running on the spot. But if you take your time, patience is a virtue, and I know I don't have much, but the idea is to make sure that you get that foot pattern, get used to that rhythm, and when you get there, you can start speeding it up and still look absolutely fantastic. Now, the next thing that we need to look at are the arm positions. Now, we've done the hips, which is very push, 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 push. Remember, the hips are in twisting action. I'm not sure whether I mentioned that earlier. It's not just a simple push out to the side. You're going to be pushing the bum forward and back. So, yes, to get maximum benefit from your curves, twist. Now, looking at the arm position, hands, the bent arm, the hands need to come so that the thumbs on the outside of the bust, fingers are coming just over, 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 over. So this is what it's going to look like. The idea of keeping the hands out is it's going to prevent this from happening. You want to try and keep the posture as upright and presented properly and with the most, not with pride, but with confidence. So posture is everything. So make sure your chest is up, chin is up, arms are out, one, two, one. So adding that with the legs, if you're starting with the right leg back, the hip and elbow go back at the same time. So from the front, it looks like right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left. This elbow helps with executing that hip on that one beat. So you're going 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Give that a practice and we're going to have a little go with music. Right, left, right, change, right, left, right,